are you? Fine? Okay. Well, tell me, what's the weather like today? What's the weather like today? Today is Monday? What day is it? Yes, Monday. Yes, Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Okay, good. The 6th, yes, October, November, March, April. April, well done. Okay, good. And what's the weather like today? Is it sunny? No. Is it hot? No. Is it windy? Yes, it's windy. And is it rainy? No. It's cloudy. Yes, okay. Windy and cloudy. ¿Qué significaba cloudy? Nublado. Okay. Cloudy. Repeat. Cloudy. Okay. It's cloudy. Hello, EJ. How are you? Fine. Okay. Well, so pay attention. Pay attention now. Are you ready for the hello song? Yes? Okay. Stand up. Remember to clear the table. Limpio la mesa porque todavía la teacher no pidió sacar las cosas. Put the things on the table. Clear the table, que no me desconcentre nada. Stand up. Me paro. Stand up, please. Remember. Sit down. Stand up. Okay. Stand up. Good.
Listen and sing.
Cada uno pone la edad que tiene, ¿yes? All right, very good. So pay attention now. Listen. Okay, so wake up. Touch your head. Touch your nose. Touch your ears. Touch your mouth. Touch your eyes. Touch your head. Touch your eyes. Touch your ears. Touch your mouth. Touch your eyes. Touch your hair. Touch your hair. Okay, okay, good. Touch your head. Yes. Stamp your feet. Pam, pam. Stamp your feet. Repeat. Siempre repito después de la teacher, ¿eh? Okay, touch your head. Touch your head. Touch your nose. Stamp your feet. Clap your hands. Move your body and dance the hula hula. Dance the hula hula. Move your body. Repeat. Move your body. Dance the hula hula. Yes, okay. Clap your hands. Stamp your feet. Touch your head. Move your body. Move your body. Are you ready? Yes? Okay. Now with rhythm. Remember the song, do the activity, and repeat. Dance, do the activity, repeat. Okay? Yes, teacher?
Nose.
Yes. I've knows. ¿Qué significa I've got? Yo tengo. Muy bien. Ok. I've got a nose. I've got two eyes. I've got a mouth. I've got two ears. I've got a nose. I've got a head. Yes, repeat. I've got en casa. I've got a mouth, sorry. I've got a nose. I've got two eyes. I've got two ears. Okay, good. So pay attention now. Ahora viene la parte de questions. What's your name? I'm Ruth. How are you? I'm happy. How old are you? I'm 40. How old are you? I'm... Cada uno dice la edad. 6, 7, okay. And pay attention now. Have you got two eyes? Have you got two eyes? Yes, I have. No, I haven't. Have you got two eyes? Yes, I have. Have you got three noses? No, I haven't. Okay, so yes, I have. Repeat. Yes, I have. No, I haven't. Okay, two possible answers. Yes, I have. No, I haven't. Have you got four ears? Have you got four ears? No, I haven't. Have you got a mouth? Yes, I have. For yes, hacemos así. For no, para abajo. Okay? Have you got three heads? Have you got three heads? Yes, I have. Or no, I haven't. Contesto en casa, Answer at home. Yes? Question, answer. Okay. Have you got five eyes? Have you got five eyes? No, I haven't. Have you got six eyes? Six eyes? No, I haven't. Have you got one mouth? Yes, I have. Have you got two eyes? Yes, I have. Have you got one nose? Yes, I have. Have you got one head? Yes, I have. Is it clear? All right. Very, very good. So now, very quickly, remember the question. ¿Qué significa have you got? Tenés. Tenés una boca, una nariz, con las partes del cuerpo y los numbers. Okay? Have you got one mouth? Yes, I have. Have you got four heads? No, I haven't. Okay? So, very quickly, activity books y classbook. Hoy trabajamos con los dos. Activity books y classbook. Okay? On the table. And pencil cases on the table. Recuerdo que mi pencil case tiene que tener un pencil, crayons, yes? Y una ruler. Yes? Okay. So, pay attention. Aquí en la pizarra, la teacher ya va poniendo qué páginas vamos a trabajar hoy. So, we have page 6 from the activity book. Yes. And pages 68 and 60. Yes, okay. Pay attention. Yes, okay. So let's go to the activity book. Yes, page 6. La página 6. Put the date. Remember to cross a line. Cross a line. A una línea. And put the date. Monday, the 6th of April. And it's cloudy. Mientras pone la fecha, la teacher va buscando la otra page para marcar aquí a los students. Yes? Okay. 60. Ok, y otra página más de la activity, 60. Estas dos de la activity, vamos a trabajar primero con la 6, yes, después con la 60 y después con la 68 del classbook, perdón, del classbook. Ahí, ahí la teacher chequeando. Ok. Ready? Ready? Ok. Are you ready? Page 6 from the activity book. Yes? Page 6 from the activity book. Activity book. Busco el activity book. Y me voy a page 6 and write. Make a line. Yes? And write the date. Yes? Ok. Yes, teacher? Good. Prepare the colors, please. Prepare the colors. Los colores sobre la mesa, on the table.
Track 1.18. Listen and color.
Okay. So the activity is read at home. Listen and color. Have you the colors on the table? Have you got the colors on the table? Do you have the colors on the table? Yes. Todo preparado. Listen.
One.
Escucho.
Blue.
One is blue. Remember? One is blue. ¿Qué color era blue? Azul, me dijeron por ahí. Yes. One is blue. Okay, remember the colors. Red, green, yellow, blue, orange. Okay. Purple.
Two. Red.
Okay. Number two. Red. Number two. Red. Yes. Red. Red.
Three.
Three.
Pink.
Pink. My favorite color. El color favorito de la teacher. Pink. Yes, pink, como esta ball que tiene pink, de color de fondo, después tiene green, red, ok.
Four.
Four.
Green.
Green, green, el color del césped de la casa.
Five.
Green. Five.
Yellow.
Yellow. Five, yellow. Ok, good. Remember to pause the activity, si va muy rápido. Pause the activity, pauso hasta que coloreo todo y después play it again, ¿ok? So, number one, repetition.
Listen and color.
One.
One. Blue.
Blue.
Two.
Two.
Red.
Red. Ok, abajo del color. Aquí abajito, debajo, voy a poner en el número 1, blue, y le escribo el color. ¿Se ve bien desde ahí? Yes, blue. Yes, ok. Debajo de el numerito que pinté. Yes, yes, teacher.
Red.
Red. Number 2, le escribo red. Yes, red. Red. Good.
Three. Pink.
Pink. Pink. Super grande, que quede bien prolijo. Pink. Yes, pink.
Four. Green.
Green. Green.
Five.
El four es
yellow.
Green. Green, 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 green. Yes, green. Yes, remember, en inglés escribimos de una manera y pronunciamos de otra. Y el último, yellow. Yes, se ve bien desde ahí, yellow, ok? Yes, entonces debajo de cada número, each number, write the name. Escribo el nombre, repetition, blue, red, pink, green, yellow, yellow. Green, pink, red, blue. Well done. Very good. Okay, now you go to the other activity. It says count. One, two, three, four. Count. Match. Unir. Yes. Okay, después decimos. We have one, two, three, four, and five. Okay? One, two. Voy a unir con el numerito, depende de lo que cuento. Are you ready? Yes? Okay. Do it. Espera un rato la teacher hasta que hagan. Remember to pause the activity. Do the recording. Do the activity. Yes? And then play it again. Y mientras que hacen ustedes, lo pausan para poder hacer la actividad. La teacher sigue. Okay. Good. Number one. ¿Quién es number one? Ok, el monstruito. Yes, ok. Verde, the green monster. Yes, ok, de la película Monster. Yes, ok. Sullivan era el grandote y él se llamaba... Ya se va a acordar la teacher. Ok, Mike Sullivan is this one. This is Sullivan. Yes, ok. Good. Well, number one. Yes, the monster. Number two, the girl, a Sullivan. Yes, two con el dos. ¿Y después cuántos hay de esto? One, two, three. Three yellow con el tres. ¿Quedó claro? Bye bye, activity book. Cierro la activity book por un ratito. Bueno, vamos a hacer todo lo de la activity primero. Voy a la page 60. Yes, porque tenemos dos páginas de la activity. Two pages. Y después nos vamos al otro. Ok. Bueno, ¿cómo se vienen las Pascuas ahora? ¿Sí? ¿Ok? Entonces hay un trabajito que dice Happy Easter. Para que no pase de largo, está en la página 60 del Activity Book y dice Happy Easter, que significa Felices Pascua. En el primer punto vamos a hacer trace. Trazamos la línea de puntos, trazo la línea de puntos. Ok, we have an Easter egg, repetition. Easter egg, que sería un huevito de Pascua. Muy bien, Easter egg. We have a basket. ¿Vieron que en una canasta se generalmente se ponen los eggs? Un rabbit. So we have egg, basket, rabbit, egg, basket, and rabbit. Y después aquí otra vez aparecen number six, number three, number five, number seven, and number four. Contamos y unimos con la basket, con la canastita que corresponda. All right? Is it clear? Esto lo puedo pintar del color que quiera. Yes? Okay, but here, what you are going to do is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Voy a unir con el 7. And what color are the eggs? ¿Y de qué color van a ser los eggs? De color pink, del mismo colorcito del number. Vamos a este. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Match. Count. Ok. 1, 2, 3, 4. Count. Match. Color. Yellow. Is it clear? So you have to count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Match. And color. Yes? Is it clear? Good. Cuando esté todo listo, corregimos. Remember to pause the video, do the activity, and listen to the answers, ¿ok? Porque la teacher sigue. Pausa un ratito hasta que hago la actividad. Ok. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Uno con el 7, con el 7. Bien, se hicieron así, it's ok. Y tiene que estar pintado los X, tienen que estar de color pink. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4. A ver, unimos con el... Ahí, muy bien, ya me dijeron. Con el 4. De color yellow los eggs. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Con el 3 que me queda acá al lado. And what color is it? Blue or green? Blue. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ok. 6. Match with 6. Y pinto de color red. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Match y pinto de color green. Si está así, lo hicieron súper bien. Atención. Good. Ahora sí, bye bye activity book. Y nos vamos a la última page. A la última page. Están aquí. Ya hicimos la page 60. Ya hicimos la page 6 del activity book. Y ahora nos vamos a la 68 del classbook. 68 del classbook. 68 del class book. Muestra la teacher. Okay. Listen, point and say. Y después vamos a hacer listen and tick. Poner un tick. Okay. Good. Are you ready? ¿Qué tengo que hacer cada vez que hago una página? Ya sea en el activity book o en el classroom. Make a line. Yes. And what else? Make a line and put the date. Very good. Tiene que estar todo puesto porque tenemos que documentar qué páginas hacemos cada día. ¿Ok? Is it clear? Yes, teacher. Bueno, mientras la teacher busca listening. Yes, ok. Voy poniendo la fecha. Write the date, please. Yes, ok.
Track 3.34. Happy Easter. Listen, point, and say. Chick.
Chick.
Basket.
Basket.
Easter egg.
Easter egg.
Easter rabbit.
Easter rabbit, Easter rabbit. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop. Yes, okay. So we have a chick. We have a basket. Easter egg. And Easter rabbit. Have you got an Easter egg? Have you got an Easter egg? No, I haven't. La teacher no tiene todavía. Okay, good. Well, so let's go to number two. Esto era repetition only, okay? In number two, you have to listen and tick. Yes, put a tick. Ya saben que este es el tick, yeah? En el cuadrito que tengo ahí, voy a poner un tick adentro. Depende de lo que escucho, all right? Listen and tick. ¿Qué significa listen? Listen. Yes, escucho.
Track 3.35. Listen and tick. Then listen and sing.
Okay, so we have an Easter rabbit. Are you Mr. Rabbit in esa canción? A ver. Oh, it's very nice. Put a tick. Yes, put a tick. Yes, this is Mr. Rabbit. Easter rabbit, Easter rabbit. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop. Voy practicando en casa que cerramos con esta canción, ¿oye? Ok.
Hop, hop, hop. Bring your sex for Easter. Bring your sex for Easter.
Basket llena de Easter eggs. Pongo un tick. Yes, okay. Bring your eggs for Easter. Bring your eggs. ¿Qué dice? ¿Qué le decimos al Easter rabbit, a ese conejito que hace hop, hop, hop? Que traiga los eggs para las Pascuas. Yes. Never stop. Pero dice stop o que nunca se detenga. Que nunca se detenga, que nos siga trayendo los Easter rabbit. Come on. Easter rabbit. Hop, hop, hop. Bring your Easter eggs. Bring your Easter eggs. Never stop. Never stop.
Never stop. Never stop.
Easter,
bring the sex for Easter, never stop, never stop.
Easter rabbit, Easter rabbit, hop, 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 hop. Bring your eggs for Easter, bring your eggs for Easter, never stop, never stop. Ok, y tenemos una basket, un rabbit y los eggs, o sea que hay muchos huevitos de Pascua, les pongo un tic. Ok, y con esto cierra la clase y aprendemos esta canción. Shut the books, put the books in the bags, put in order your chair, remember, put the books in the bag. Hago esto en casa aunque sea de mentirita, ¿sí? Una mochilita y cuando la teacher dice put in order, saco todo, guardo todo para que cuando vuelva a la clase me acostumbre, que quiere decir put in order your chairs, pongo en orden mi silla, put on your bag. Yes, do you remember the Tidy Up song? Cuando la teacher cante toda esta canción Tidy Up, tiene que estar todo metido en el bolso, ¿eh? Remember, por ejemplo, si este es mi bolso y voy a decir now it's time to tidy up, tidy up, tidy up, now it's time to tidy up, one, two, three. Y tiene que estar la mochila toda arregladita, ¿ok? So, pay attention now. Stand up. Me pongo de pie. Yes, are you ready? So, it's like this. Easter rabbit, Easter rabbit. Ojo. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop. Bring your Easter eggs. Yes. Bring your Easter eggs. Never stop. Never stop. Okay, are you ready? Yes.
Check 3.35.
Oh, come on.
Listen and tick. Then listen and sing.
También y enseñar a mamá, a papá, con alguien que estén ahí en la casa, ¿ok? Y nos
despedimos
con Bye Bye Song, ¿yes?
Now you sing.
Ok. Good.
Track 1.4. Listen and sing.
Come on. Bye bye. Happy weekend!